And we have the winner in the red corner.